Okay guys, so today I'm bringing you for the full walk to the bus stop, because I felt like it. I kind of need a warning, because I'm like a minute behind, and the bus comes at the same time. I feel like a fat person. Trying to run. In this jacket. And my short, stubby legs. Okay, I'm on that path. Okay. I'm a minute ahead now. I'm more like 5 seconds ahead. You wish you were 5 seconds ahead, don't you? So yeah. New York is very cold. So yeah. Wait a sec. The car just so by and he's staring at me. So yeah. Hurry up. I just feel weird when people are like driving their bike. Riding their bike. How can you drive a bike? And you see during the summer I ride my bike a lot. Try and get active. And then I'll vlog at like every time I stop. I'm like, I need to come up with funny names of drives. So Claire, you just walked down my street. You guys wanna walk down there? You guys always walk down there. And there's Brazil.
Is it just me, or I just hate writing in pencil? I would rather write in pen, not pencil. Okay guys, so I'm gonna make myself some nachos. What do you guys use to make nachos? I use cheddar cheese and and Doritos, Cool Ranch. I like the red ones. So yeah. Cooking my nachos with Doritos. Is it melting, guys? Oh, tell me, is it melting? I can't see. You guys can see how I can't. I'm using the camera. That's with the drum ball. My food is not ready. I can hear it sizzling. Furthermore, I need to get into eating nachos more often, because I never drink tea. But the reason why I like nachos is I go through my daily intake of dairy, which is cheese, and it disguises it just like chocolate milk. Cause I'm backing up, whatever you talk.
It looks so much.
Really good?
Yeah, it parts. The food is ready now. Thank you, Mr. McGrave.